Hi, I would like to speak to you a little bit about the upcoming Mars meditation. Mars, as most of you know, is a planet. Mars is also the god of war in the Roman tradition. More than just the god of war, he's also very much a symbol of manhood, of being a warrior, of being steadfast, having a strong resolve and an unbending will. This is also very much the essence of Mars, that you, in a way, bear the cross of the world, you are willing to endure whatever circumstances you're in, and that your will is strong enough to force yourself to adapt to it. So the power of Mars is not just an external power of allowing you to influence the world around you through your actions, through your resolve, but it is also very much a spiritual power, an internal power of making yourself adapt, of making yourself resilient, of, in a way, serving yourself. It can be very difficult because we consist of many different parts, all desiring to do different things, all having different desires, all having contrary programming in ourselves. And that is the power of Mars, which allows us to, in a way, force ourselves into a new mold, to adapt ourselves to new situations. It is Mars which helps us to survive in changing circumstances. Very much a power of discipline, but also true discipline, a power of growth. I hope you will enjoy the meditation.